Hello, people of tomorrow. I'm Paco Aco, and welcome on Age of Steel Recharge. We are continue our chapter, our part, and let's play the second. I recently completed the tutorial, so it's time to play chapter one. Let's do a chapter one. Okay. Let's see, a desert area with a communication tower in the center. This building is not only an important means of communication, but also a powerful weapon that can cause precise orbital strikes against enemy targets. Special feature, an orbital strike. That's awesome. So, let's do this. We need to keep this strategically important point. Our mission is to gain a foothold in this position. Your task, to build a base to level 3. To level 3. Okay. In this area, we can provide support by means the orbital strike. Use the opportunity. Awesome. Actually, I don't know how to use it, but let's see. The first orbital strike. Thanks. Oh, that guy crashed right on me. Repair the base. Okay, let's see, what can we build more? Upgrade center. A light tank. Wall. Okay. Back. Let's get some light tanks. Some fast chipmunk. Okay. That's not allowed. I'm not sure, can the fire behind a wall? Let's see. Yeah, I think so. Upgrade to level 2. This game is pretty fun to play. And not that hard at all. It's just a chill game. You can play whatever you want. Okay. Thank you, great. Oh, Commander, we're told of the impending threat from the air. We strongly recommend to build several. Holy damn. Okay. What's that? Oh, I think I've not enough money. Oh, yeah. I reached the maximum unit, so it's time to sell some. What was it again? How to sell? No! I have no clue, but why? Holy aircraft factory. That's why! Oh no! Not the bombs! Oh, you are nasty. That's very badass, dude. Shoot, yeah. Yeah, that's what I want to see. But you are not shooting far away, huh? Wauw. Come on. Just past the base. I'm just upgrading some things. Heavy tank. Let's see. Ah, okay. Let's upgrade this first. So long I don't bump my base, I may not complain. I cannot build so many vehicles. Enemy ships and ground fleet. Okay, let's try it out. What it does. She's trying to kamikaze or what? Wall upgrade. Actually, I don't need. Okay, the birdie can have an upgrade from my part. I need it fast. Okay. Level 3. It's hilarious. The aircraft from the enemy team is not hitting my base. Well, I think it does some damage, but yeah, maybe I have it wrong. It seems the opposition is temporarily receding. It will certainly come back later. But for now, you can pass the opposition. Okay. Okay, this was it. For this part, mission accomplished. It is survival mode level. Look at, okay. The total time of 6 minutes. It's not that bad, I think. 26 losses. Okay. 88 destroyed enemies. I don't know if that is good or not, but okay. This was it. Thanks for watching, and I see you in the next part. Age of Steel, Recharge, over and peace.